What's up, everybody? Gamedropspops here. Okay, we're continuing BlackSite Area 51. This is a part 4 of this retro game that's so relevant right now. Over 1.3 million people signed up to raid Area 51. Well, I'm an army of one, and I'm playing it here. So let's go and take this place by storm. Okay, here we are. Okay, flood canals. We gotta get into the flood canals.
Summers, man, you look like hell. You okay?
I feel a lot better than I look.
Alright, so best, he's becoming more human than human, I think.
It'll be alright, man. Change is on the way. It'll be alright.
Running scared. Track them down and get rid of them.
Order, sir.
Order? Kill them, that's what the orders are. There they go. We're following them. Okay, here we are. One down, one to go. Being surrounded here. Healing up a little. Whoa, grenade. That's a good throw. More of them up there. What's up there, dude? I know we can. Man's on the move. All right. I see that. Got him. He's done. Getting all this ammo here. Holy smokes, is it ever raining hard outside? All right, lit the fire. Area code 416. Go. We got our green seal over this way. Oh. Nice try there. Okay, get to the cover. Retreat and heal up. Oh, Okay, anybody else? Get this. Man, is it ever raining hard out there? I tell ya. See ya. Gotcha.
About damn time, sir.
Sorry. Trying to be precise here. We're in.
What now, Pierce?
Open the door, that's what. Okay, watch your back. Strangeness might be taking place. We're in. Look around for dossiers. Saw bugs running up there. Nothing hiding in here, nothing. Get him. Thank you. Let's see what's over here. Good job, Pete. Good job. Kaboom indeed. All right, squad, let's move it. Nice. Eliminated. All right, we're moving. Watch your backs, y'all. Door. Oh, music's picking up a little. Lights out. Watch your back. Door's open. That's it, Ambrose. Take care of him. Wait. All right. Next. Up the ramp we go. Now, okay, we're in the suburbs now. Okay, boots to ground, here we go.
Hey! Over here!
Holy shit!
She just got abducted. Whoa. Whatever that was just ate her up. She's done.
Something pissed off.
Boy, that thing's raging.
Saw this in the rock. Looks like it followed us home.
Yeah, exactly. Not anymore. It's dead. Okay. Whoa. Nice. Put you down, boy. Find you. Yes, he is. It was puking on me. Alright, we got scary music happening. Stop puking on me. Okay. We got a green gate here. Alright, we're in. What's the word, dudes? What's the word?
I dated a girl from Nevada one time.
Let's keep moving, Pierce.
Yeah, let's not reminisce. Well, I see we gotta go through here. Up the slide. How'd these guys get over here so quick? Nice. Got a civilian.
Don't move or I'll shoot.
Easy. Right. We're on your side there.
You are. Yeah, they told us to evacuate, but hey, I'm up to my eyeballs in the mortgage for this place.
You're sweating large, yo. Holy smokes. Oh my goodness. That was nasty. Gotta get a better spot.
Don't move or I'll shoot.
It's a different dude this time.
We're here to help.
The hell you are. Yeah, they told us to evacuate, but hey, I'm up to my eyeballs in the mortgage.
I'm gonna stay right here. How'd that thing have such a curveball to it? Stay in here. Whoa. Yes. We killed it. Okay. Into that door we go. Bust it open, dude. Stock here.
Bear.
How you feeling, Summers?
All right, I guess.
When we get back to base, you know the doctor needs a look at
me. I'm a doctor, I need his own advice.
Yeah.
Everybody loves his medical
doctor. I better keep it down, Ambrose. Lots of guys around. He's got his troops out all over town.
Who does?
Their leader. General.
Thank you. What just killed me? Oh man, I hope we don't have to kill that big snake thing again. Okay, good.
There. How you feeling, Summers?
All right, I guess.
Move to the back of the base. You know the doctor needs to look at
you. The doctor will be sure of us.
I know got a lot of good medical guys.
You better keep it down, it means. Lots of guys around.
You guys getting a little weird now.
Who does?
What the heck's hitting me? Okay, they're coming from everywhere. So we gotta find a better spot. Okay, now we got a fighting chance. Oh, come on. Got stuck behind that garter. That seems to be the thing to do. Keep moving. Dossier. Nice. Oh, that's not a good spot to be either. We'll get it. Got the dossier that we needed.
General, whatever it is.
Okay. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Need to get past this.
How you feeling, Summers?
All right, I guess.
When we get back to base, you know the doctors need to look at
it. Hey, let's try using this weapon for a change.
They've got a lot of good medical guys.
Keep running. Get up, Ambrose. Okay. Sorry, I was busy. I'm grateful. Okay, we finally got it. Okay, here we go. Nice. Sitting duck over here. Easy. Nice. Okay. Thank you very much. All right, do it. Got him. All right, looks like we're good. Okay, I gotta recover a little bit. Nice shot there with the grenade. Okay, all seems quiet now. There we go. Nice. Boot that. Open the door, boys. Yes. All right. Okay,
you
all right, we can drive in.
There's what, a few hundred of them?
Whoa. Runaway trailer home. What the? Next up, what we got? Took him down. Let me go back here and get this ammunition. Where did it go? Where? Okay. Oh man.
These guys can't think they're going to war. There's what, a few hundred of them?
What? No, I'm behind something. No. All right. We'll get it.
These guys can't think they're going to war. There's what? A few of them.
Shot there, buddy.
Engaging hostile.
Okay, another one of those tall freak things are coming. Side. Doesn't appear to be. Okay. Good job, guys. Good job. Nice. I guess we're taking that truck. Jump in, boys. Let's go for a drive. Okay. Anything else we can blow up here? Yes. Didn't even phase them. Dossier there. Okay, so that's gonna lag. Can't drive it. Which way do we gotta go though? Been there before. Nice shot, Jones. Ambrose, I mean. Jones. There's two. Another one. All right. Rose from the dead. more ammo back this way. Let's go get it. Nice. All right.
What now, Pierce?
Whoa. Okay. One down, one to go. I haven't taken down one yet. What's it gonna take to put this thing down? Okay, one's gone. Yes. I need ammo big time though. I got nothing.
I dated a girl from Nevada one time.
You already told us that story, Ambrose. Bring the bird. Somebody called FEMA. Uh-oh. That can't be good. All right, we made it.
Told you, nothing here.
Maybe up ahead somewhere.
Nothing's that easy, ever.
Shit! Sniper!
Take cover! Get behind the car! Damn, a Dodge Avenger! This thing is
whoa. Guy's car shopping. Whoa. Okay. Things got all quiet all of a sudden. All right, find a way inside here.
On you, sir.
Nice.
Taking bodies.
Why?
I don't know.
That's so messed up, man. I wonder if we knew anything.
Get myself a free pops. Okay, he's done. Okay, capped him up. Which game is this? Mortal Kombat. Mortal Kombat 4, that's awesome.
Surprise, suckers! Yeah.
Grayson,
you ain't my type.
Man, yeah, for reals.
Chopper better hurry. You won't be safe here for long.
Let's secure this place. I'll take the left side.
Okay.
I'm in position. Everybody, keep your eyes peeled.
You got it. Sir.
Look dead center.
Better get healed up here.
Straight up.
Okay, he's over here somewhere. Okay, chopped him down. Noise. Yeah. Gotta get a good shot on him though. Not as accurate as you think it would be. You have to go to the ground to get him. Weapons can penetrate the chopper's cockpit glass. Let him have it, It's not letting me go upwards with it though. So I'm thinking I have to get down to the ground somehow.
That weapon can penetrate the chopper's cockpit glass. Let him have it, Pierce.
Got him. Finally. Okay, at least we're getting him. Oh man, got me good on that one. Get in here so I don't die. What the heck is it? Come on. I have to say this is one of the most annoying operations yet on this game. It's just not accurate. As I said, it's not very accurate at all. Why would you throw a frag at a helicopter? I was hoping I'd get him by fluke. Okay, how did he get me if he's spinning out of control there?
Echo Squad, this is Grayson. We're approaching now.
Okay. Can we actually get down here now? No, this door doesn't open. Cool, guys. How do we get off of this? There it is. All right, we're in. Just like that, we're gone. Yes, we did it. All right, everyone, I'm gonna end this episode here. We will be back for part 5.
Hey, Pierce, I'm putting you down by HQ. Man, Colonel Green's gonna eat your lunch.
Hey.
Okay, Pierce, you go and keep Colonel Green busy. I'll take Summers to see Noah.
All right. So, we are gonna leave it here for next episode. Let's just make sure that it loads where we're supposed to be. All right. It's picking up steam now, everybody. Okay, if it loads where it's supposed to, we will continue. Yeah. Okay, it does. Good. Okay. All right, so let me shrink this too and pause it and talk about a few things that are Game Drops Pops related. All right, so I want to say thank you, first of all, for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to follow me here on Twitch. And subscribe to my channel if you want. If you got bits, you can throw some my way. I would appreciate that. If you're watching on YouTube, don't forget to subscribe to my channel there too. And like the video, I hope. If you got the PS3 and PS4 like I do for real, you can send me a friend request on that. On the PS4 though, it's Game Drops Pop without the S. Here is my Twitter page, which you can also follow me on. Right here at Game Drops Pops. This is the YouTube channel I was talking about. Here is my Twitch as well. In my bio box here on Twitch is my 3DS and Switch friend code. I am on the Wii U as well, GameDropsPops23. And I do have Xbox and Mixer, which you can access right here. All my vitals. There's even a PayPal page if you want to donate to the stream. It's up to you. And if you want to join my Facebook group page all dedicated to gaming, go ahead. If you want a place to post your streams or websites that are gaming related that you enjoy, here it is right here. Feel free to join this and post away. And if you already are a friend, a follower, and a subscriber, any of those things that I mentioned, thank you very, very much. I really appreciate it. I gotta go, but I'll be back with another game real soon. Until then, peace. Later. Bye.